Hey everybody, welcome to Tech with Brett. Today on Tech with Brett, I'm going to talk to you about the Galaxy S7 and what it means that it's water resistant, as you see here. Today I have my kids joining me in the background, so I hope you enjoy their noise. But what I'm going to talk about is what IP68 means. So IP68 is a certification of water and dust protection that was given to the Galaxy S7. So the IP is the ingress protection, the 6 stands for the dust protection, and the 7 stands for the water resistance. So the 6 means it's dust proof, so no dust can get inside the device. So the 8 means that it is water resistant. So what that means is I can take the Galaxy S7 and simply submerge it into water with no problem. It can be in water for 5 feet for 30 minutes. And how do you like that? This is my little fish tank. This is the neon fish live wallpaper you can get on Android. The only issue you may have after you put your phone in water is that the speaker gets a little water in it, so it takes a little bit to dry out. So this is great because you can use your phone if you have kids. Maybe they accidentally throw it in the tub. Maybe you go swimming and you want to actually put your phone in the water and take awesome videos. While you're in water, all you have to do is push. So you double tap the home button to get to the camera, or you double click, and then you push the volume button, and that will actually snap a photo. I hope you guys enjoyed this video about the Galaxy S7 and its water resistance. If you want more videos of me trying to teach you while my kids play in the background, please hit the like button and subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.